Welcome back to the Judge Timbers channel. Today we're going to be covering an old Stray Cats song. It's called Lonely Summer Nights. I think I've mentioned before on the channel, just a little background. I'm originally from Long Island, New York, where Brian Setzer, the lead singer, songwriter of the Stray Cats, is from. He's just from a couple of towns over from me, a couple of miles his hometown was. And he's, I think, about 7 or 8 years older than me. And I saw Stray Cats growing up in concert. I saw him once and I had to look it up on setlist.com for the show, but I found it, I believe. They played my hometown at an old movie theater that was converted to like a little concert venue. And I saw them on the only show I could find was July 4th, 1984, which is the year I graduated high school, which makes perfect sense because that was in my prime musical, you know, sponge mode. And I love the Stray Cats and so many of those early 1980 bands, late 70 bands. And I saw them in this small old movie theater with a couple hundred people, maybe, and they played all their hits. It was just a great show. So that was back in 1984. The other reason I wanted to cover this great Stray Cats song, I didn't want to do Rock This Town or Sexy and 17 or, you know, Stray Cat Strut. I love them all, but I always really like this because it's just a nice 1950s-ish ballad. But the real reason I wanted to post this on my channel, my channel is geared to guitarists, to beginner level, kind of trying to stretch into the intermediate level. So this song is a great song to practice your bar chords. So I'm going to play this. I'm going to teach my tutorial with only bar chords. You could put in some open chords if you want, but I'm not going to. I'm going to keep this a strictly bar chord lesson. And I do recommend if you're kind of learning bar chords now or struggling with bar chords, this is a great song to practice your bar chords to. It's over 3 minute song. You can play the whole thing in bar chords. It sounds wonderful. If you watch Brian Setzer play this live, he basically plays it all with bar chords. He's on an electric guitar, which makes it a lot easier. We're going to play it on our acoustic guitars. Makes it a lot more difficult. But I think this is a great exercise on bar chords. So again, I'm going to teach it all with bar chords. I'm going to assume some basic knowledge that you know how to play bar chords. I'm not going to show you all the fingering on each bar chord, but I'll tell you the name of the bar chord, and I'll tell you what fret we're on. Hopefully that will be enough for you to do this. And then I recommend after the lesson, whenever, just play along to the record. Play along to, you know, the Brian Setzer and the Stray Cats and see if you can play from start to finish without stopping. You know, your fingers might cramp up and all that. But the only other thing I'll say about bar chords, it's just muscle memory. You just got to practice, 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 and your hand will just get stronger and more more dexterity, and it won't hurt, and you'll be able to do it. So hopefully this will be helpful for those guitarists out there. So let's get into the lesson. The guitar is in standard tuning. I'm not using any capo. I'm just going to break up the song because there's a lot of chords. Nothing too funky, but there's a lot of chords. I'm going to break up the song just, you know, each little part so it's digestible. I will say it's an interesting key for guitars, B flat. You don't see too many songs in B flat, and Brian does not play with the capo. He doesn't capo it and play it in A or anything like that. So it's B flat. I can kind of understand why he wrote in B flat because of the other chords in the song. It kind of makes sense. So let me just play the introduction. We'll start the introduction and then we'll go to the verses and we'll finish this. So the introduction, I'm going to start with the B flat. So let me just play it. Okay, so what do we got? We got a B flat, and I'm just going to do a lot of downstrokes because I think there's a piano on the record, and then Brian's playing a lot of just open chords. You know, he's just doing that, but I'm going to kind of combine the piano with the guitar. So here's the chords for the introduction with the saxophone, which is lovely. B flat, barred on the 6th fret, to a G minor. And a lot of these, you could do a G minor 7th if you want, or G minor. So G minor, we'll call it. Then a C minor, barred on the 3rd fret again, to an E flat minor, which I'm going to say barred on the 6th fret. You could call it a D sharp minor, but I'm going to call it an E flat minor. It's just the way I think about it. E flat minor, to a D minor 7th. I like the D minor 7th or D minor, but I'm going to play D minor 7th, barred on the 5th fret. Just going to walk that down to the 4th fret, to the 3rd, which is a C minor 7th, to an F or an F 7th, whichever you prefer. So again, one more time. B flat, G minor, C minor, E flat minor, D minor 7th, walk it down, C minor 7th, to an F. And now we're in the first verse, right? So
all those long and lonely summer nights, I guess they're all in vain.
So we'll stop there. D flat, D flat, B flat, B flat at the 6th fret, just like the introduction. And then again, G minor at the 3rd fret. Now I'm going to go to that D minor 7th at the 5th fret. And then walk it down 4th fret to the 3rd fret, C sharp minor. C minor 7th, I'm sorry. C minor 7th, to an F, to a B flat, to a G minor. And then the next part.
Just thinking of you, you'll make dreams come true when you're so far away.
So this next part starts C minor.
So thinking of you,
to an F, then a D 7th. I almost played that with open chords, but we're not. We're going to keep everything bar chord. So a D 7th. I'm going to play that barred on the 5th fret. To a G minor. Then the E flat minor again. To a F. So let's play the whole verse there. So it's B flat, G minor, D minor 7th, walk it down, C minor 7th, to F, to B flat, G minor, C minor, to F, D 7th, to G minor, E flat minor, to F. So you got it. So that's pretty much the verse. Just on the last one, it goes you just play along to the record, but it's that E flat minor, and it goes right to the F, back to the B flat. Now we're in the next part. probably figure that out, but I'm going to do a C sharp minor to an F, B flat minor to G minor, C sharp minor to F to B flat. You hold it. Now you're going to go down to an A seventh at the fifth fret to a D minor. Walk it down C minor seventh to an F. You could play it there, or you could play it there. We're not going to play it open though. So again, where are we? We'll play this one more time. So C minor seventh to an F, B flat, G minor, C minor seventh to an F to B flat. Hold it now to an A seventh, I know, to D minor. We're gonna walk it down. C sharp, C minor seventh. F.
All those long and lonely number nights, I guess they're all in vain. Just thinking of you don't make dreams come true. I want you.
Well, this will be the end.
I want you.
E flat minor.
In my arms.
F.
Again, B flat,
A flat, or A flat seventh. I like, so B flat, A flat seventh, that's at the fourth fret, to a G seventh,
will be C minor,
to an F.
Someday.
So B flat, E flat minor, and B flat, I'm gonna play B flat six just to end it. Whoops, B flat six. But you know, you just end it on B flat if you want. So the ending, let's see, let me just do that last verse with the ending and then we'll call it a lesson. So B flat, go ahead.
All those long and lonely summer nights, I guess they're all in vain. Just of you don't make dreams come true.
Outro.
Want you in my F
to a B flat, A flat seventh, G seven.
We'll be together,
C minor,
somehow.
F,
some B flat,
E flat minor, back to B flat or B flat six. Woo, folks. Again, great, great song. Lonely Summer Nights by the great Stray Cats from Long Island, New York, where Judge Timbers is from. I love those guys. I think I saw the Brian Setzer Orchestra later on, I think when I was out in California. I saw them there. And Brian and the Stray Cats, they're touring now, I believe. They're still going strong. So what a wonderful song. And again, for the guitarists out there, try to see if you can play this with the bar chords throughout the whole song. Don't, you know, I could have, instead of the D7th, I was really tempted to play a D7th like that, open at the third fret. And obviously there's other places you could throw some open chords in. But try to do it with all bar chords and see if your hand kind of holds up or not. If it does, you're in really good shape, because there's a lot of chords in the song and you never really get to relax. So anyway, folks, thank you. I'm sorry I went on for a long time today, but I was very excited about this lesson. It's the first and maybe only Stray Cats song I'm going to cover on the channel. I may come back to them again. I do love them. But I thank you very much for watching. If you watch to the end, you're a true fan, and I appreciate it. Everybody stay safe and healthy. I'll see you all next time.